My name is Nick Milano.
I'm Emma Thorndike.
Your father invited me here.
I'm telling you, Jenny, this is the real thing.
You've just met him?
Haven't you ever heard of love at first sight? My dad may be rich, Jenny, but he's lonely. Having all the money in the world without anyone to share with is just not for me. I need love. I'm gonna surprise him and show all my stupid exes and my father that I can be my own independent woman. Okay, I can do this. It's the first day of my new life in one of the most romantic places in the world, in Rome. Look, you lost my luggage and I demand you to find it.
We will locate your suitcase in a day or two.
What am I supposed to do until then? I look like a street urchin.
You look like a girl that works in my cafe. You know, food and rent are not for free.
Do you know a guy called Nick Milano? He's a famous tennis player. Soon to be boyfriend, then my fiancé, and then my husband. Yes!
Like in the fairy tale.
Cinderella just has to do a little bit more leg work this time around, which is fine. I got the leg, see?
Look, she's really sweet, but she doesn't have a clue.
Rodrigo!
You like her, don't you?
You're crazy. I just feel sorry for her.
For someone who doesn't seem to care, you sure seem to care a lot about her.
How many times do I have to tell you there is nothing going on between Emma and I? We come from two different worlds. Some of us have to live in the real world. We cannot afford to believe in fairy tales.